took her out. It was a Friday night, I walk alone to get the feeling right. We started making out and she took off my pants, but then I turned on the TV, and that's about the time she walked away from me. Nobody likes you when you're 23. And I saw more of those on TV shows. What the hell is ADD? My friends say I can't act my...
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stupidest bitch in the world!
That's right, we're here to recognize how much Matt's a bitch.
Matt McDonald is a little bitch.
He got beat!
The whole show is dedicated to showing the public viewers, you, how much Matt sucks!
That's right, we gotta make pedestals for Matt and prove how much he is such a bitch. And, let's recognize
him. Baron Solfundira Blinza.
Goyim say I'm pretty fly for a rabbi. Mecha lecha hi, mecha hiney hiney ho.
Our temples had a fair share of rabbis in the past, but most of them were nudniks and none of them would last. But our new guy's real kosher, I think he'll do the trick. I tell ya, he's to die for, he really knows his stick. So how about you?
Matt, you're a fucking bitch. You know what? Come to think of it, you two suck too. What am I getting paid for this?
Hey everybody, alright. We're stopping the program for just one moment to show you guys what we do on our vacation.
Right.
We're gonna show you our scrapbook of stuff.
Well, first of all, show them that photo album.
Here's where we went on our tour to Star Wars. Here we met Jabba the Hutt.
Yeah, he's pretty cool.
Yeah, he was cool.
Nice guy.
And after Jabba the Hutt, we went and checked out on Darth Sidious and Darth Maul, where Joe was able to take a picture with them.
Yeah, I heard about this plot they had going, but it sounded pretty good, so...
And then after that, we were hanging out at the pod races with some sand people. We were like shooting at people, and then they stole our shoes, man! Those freaking sand people
fucking
stole our shoes.
Fucking sand people.
And so like for the rest of the trip, we had no
shoes. Next time we see you, sand people,
gone. Dead. Sand people. All dead.
Fucking hell. And then after that,
you can introduce this one, because I know how much this one means to you, Joe.
Princess Amidala. I'll just say that. I'll just leave
Queen
it at
Amidala.
That.
Queen Amidala. We hung out with
okay,
Queen Amidala.
Okay, fucking Queen Amidala.
I sit. My desolate room. Alright, and then after that, we were like, because she was kind of boring after a while.
Yeah.
We hung out with the Jedi Council. And you know how to counsel Obi-Wan and that other faggot on what to do?
I know, man. I had a bitch Obi-Wan out and freaking Qui-Gon, man. Because they just both were whining like a couple of bitches.
Total bitches. Alright, and then after that, we were like, I found a lightsaber. We hung out with Darth Maul some more. I don't know.
Yeah, we were checking out his lightsaber. Sean, like, had a couple of fuck up for they?
Anyways, and after that, after all that Star Wars shit, we then went and hung out in the, some weird other world thingy.
Yeah, we were going to the bank and we ran into some faggot named Neo.
Yeah, and they were like shooting the shit up.
Yeah. See, there's that picture. And then, like, there was this gay-ass guy chasing... There was, like, FBI agents all over the place with, like... And they were moving, like, hella weird. Like, a bunch of faggots.
Yeah, and then, we were floating.
Hey Matt, you know something? You are the stupidest, ugliest motherfucker I've ever met in my fucking entire life!
Matt sucks for me!
Matt sucks!
Who really sucks, Matt? Who's Matt? Matt sucks! Hey! Here I am, we live in Reno, we ain't Matt! Sucks!
Man, Matt is such a little bitch!
God,
such
I know,
he's very like, baggy. Oh.
He's got like his pink hair shit. With the spikes. Oh man, and then he's got those faggot D&D friends of his.
And now he thinks he has a girlfriend. He's like, oh, I have a girlfriend now! Woo-hoo!
What y'all got against Matt?
He's a little bitch.
He's Matt, man. He's a little lying bitch.
Don't we?
I like Matt.
Thank you.